You may have given birth to him, but he is my son.
I was...
No, you don't get to speak. You don't get to do anything. You gave up that right and you tossed him away. Do you know what a closed adoption is? It's what you asked for. You have no legal right to Henry, and you're going to be held to that. So I suggest you get in your car and you leave this town. Because if you don't, I will destroy you if it is the last thing I do. Goodbye, Miss Swan.
Do you love him?
Excuse me?
Henry. Do you love him?
Of course I love him.
She didn't do it.
I know that look. I know her. Believe her.
The superpower may not be perfect, but Regina, I always am.
The evil queen.
It's okay. She's different now. She's not the same person before. You'll see.
To save our son. We need to stick together.
He's fine.
You know this how?
Because he's our son. We did it.
Yes, we did.
I wasn't looking for you to assuage my guilt.
I was just looking for you to be my friend.
You thought we were friends?
Regina, there's something you should know. Regina!
We'll be right back.
This is all complicated. You can't have happiness. No, it doesn't seem like it, but you just have to fight. When you get what you want, but not what you need. Okay, if you won't, I will. Henry brought me to Storybrooke to bring back the happy endings. My job's not done until I do that for everyone, including you. Stuck in
reverse. I'm not in the mood for a hope speech, Emma.
You're mistaking me for my mother. Besides, you don't need a speech, you need a drinking buddy. Shots?
Sure, why not?
You know you did the right thing today.
There it is, a hope speech. I thought we were drinking.
It's not a speech, it's a compliment.
I don't need your validation. I know I did the right thing. I know because I'm miserable. Again.
Thanks. It makes you feel any better. So is gold.
It does. Storybooks.
Then maybe this is the author's house. Henry.
You did it. Did what? What's going on?
We were looking for the author. I was hoping he could write me a happier story.
We call that Operation Mongoose.
I like it. It's got style. I'm in.
You are?
I made you a promise I intend to keep. Everyone deserves a happy ending. Living in Storybrooke, I've got my son and my parents, and I love them, but they can't always understand me. They don't know what it feels like to be rejected and misunderstood, not the way I do, not the way you do. And somehow that makes us, I don't know, unique, or maybe even special.
And I